that they watch my YouTube video again. So today this video is just going to be about my sister's wedding. Wow, today's her traditional wedding and I'm so happy for her. And yeah, she has found bone of her bone and flesh of her flesh. So yeah, I'm so glad. So I want to put you guys through everything we're doing. Today's wedding, so I'll be showing you guys decoration, food, just everything, the vibing, the dancing. And yeah, I just want to put you guys through. And I'll be combining this traditional wedding and her white wedding together. So you guys just watch it in one video. And so make sure to grab your popcorn and watch and enjoy. So yeah, let's just start the preparation.
It's voiceover in Nicole. So yeah, the decoration was mad. It was giving, so it's beautiful. And then they also had to decorate the outside because the inside won't be able to accommodate everyone. And yeah, this is so. After that, I went to do my makeup and it was beautiful.
Hi guys, so we are out for Mesoma.
We out for Mesoma.
Out for our baby girl.
It's giving Gen Z Reese. Period.
Your beautiful bride. Ah, ah. Thank you. Ah, ah. So how do you feel with your wedding day?
I feel good.
Yeah?
I'm happy.
Aww.
I'm excited.
Aww. Yeah, the groom's brother.
The bride.
Mother of the bride.
We are taking a good picture here, and after that we have to bring out the bride for people to see her, so we are smiling. Big photo credit to Jogo and Maximo for helping me film my YouTube video. Thank you so much, guys. So she had to go change to her second outfit and go look for her husband with a cup of palm wine in her palm. And yes, her husband would be like, yes, this is my wife. So after that, we just dance, dance, dance. Oppo, she has found her husband. And yeah, so the husband stood up and took her to go look for her father, and so he could lay blessings upon blessings on them and their new marriage. Yeah.
Guys, we are done with the traditional wedding. It went so smoothly, it went so nice. I'm so glad about that. And yeah, today being the 26th of May, we'll be going to the salon to get our hair dressed and then our nails and our lashes for the white wedding tomorrow. And then after that, we'll be heading to the hotel where we'll stay for the bridal shower and the bachelor night party. Yeah, yeah. Color of the day is actually white for the party. So you guys will be seeing me on white with my sister Precious. And we'll be going to get her to do our hair anyways. So yeah, I'm carrying you guys along because this is a combination of the trad and white wedding, so why not? See you guys. If you watch to this extent, keep watching, keep watching. So guys, bye. Let's go.
Hi guys, it's Kripenza doing the voiceover for Ameko. So,
fine girl on flick.
Where did you get your hair from?
From my sister, actually.
Still. Okay, that's the truth. Where did you get your clothes from?
My outfit is her.
Is that right?
Hey, let me show them my Crocs.
Your Crocs?
AliExpress.
Wow.
Hello.
Hi.
Michelle.
Hello.
We arrived at the salon while we're doing our hair. So yeah, I was fixing my frontal and doing my nails at the same time because there was no time. like we are running out of time because we had to head to the hotel, so we didn't want to be late. So yeah, after that we are done here. We are looking also pretty. Oh my god, these fine girls. So yeah, after that we just had to head to the hotel straight up.
Guys, we are now waiting our room.
Yeah.
I'm cosplaying as usual. Who's my name? This room is fine though.
Yeah, yes, it is giving aesthetic vibes.
Abby?
Yeah.
The bride is actually getting ready for her party. Bachelor night party, Friday shower party. Period.
So guys, it's party time, party after party, and then we are rocking our jeans. We are swimming in swimming gold.
Girl,
time for them. So yeah, we are heading out already to the party.
Bye. My sister, I told you guys I'll come and check for her as a caring sister. You know, she's looking all fine, all pretty.
Ah, my sister is so beautiful, she's spectacular, she's breathtaking. I did not know a woman can be this fine. So, yeah, this is me and my sister. We're heading to the church. Bye, see in church.
Yeah, the bridesmaid and men of seat. First brother of the bride, Nini money.
See the second brother of the bride, Bishop Dollars. Bishop Dollars.
See the sister of the bride. Give it to them.
After the church service, everyone took pictures with the bride, family, friends, and everything. And yeah, we headed to the reception where we eat, dance, and vibe. Dance at our souls. And me, I came with energy. E for energy. Oh, hey. Least I forget, my dancing partner also came with energy. Like, he was giving it back to back. So we are just giving it together. And my friends, Omo, they hyped me finish. We were hyped and I was dancing. So yeah, that was what happened. yeah, this was basically everything about the wedding. We are all dancing. Omo, this couple, they came prepared. They came with the vibes, they came with the energy. So yeah, we are just dancing. And this is the end of this vlog actually. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, just click the subscribe button at the notification bell so you get notified each time I post, and stay tuned for more interesting videos. Thank you guys for watching. Love you all. Bye.